Good morning. Today I will solve long questions answer. Long questions for your final exam. The demand and supply functions before new tax is imposed on a commodity R P equals to 17 minus 4x and P equal to 2 plus x respectively. So that for maximum revenue, the tax imposed should be 3/2 per unit of commodity and the total tax revenue will be rupee 45 by 5 given demand function A P equals to 17 minus 4x and supply function A P equal to 2 plus if T be the tax imposed then new demand function and supply function will be 17 p equal to 17 minus 4x p equal to 2 plus x plus p. For equilibrium For equilibrium position, demand equal to supply. Therefore, 17 minus 4x equal to or P equal to 15 minus 8. Therefore, total tax revenue T equals to 15 minus 5x into x. 15x minus 5x into x. Now we have to maximize the differentiating both sides with respect to x. Dt by dx equal to d by dx of 15x minus 5x square. D by dx of x. D by dx of x square. For minima or maxima or minima, dt by dx equal to 15 minus 10 x equal to 0. X equal to 15 by 10. Divide 2. Now, d2t by dx square equals to d by dx of dt by dx, d by dx of 15 minus d by dx of 15 minus 10 d by dx of x, 0 minus 10 into 1, which is less than 0, which corresponds to maxima. Which therefore total revenue, total tax revenue T will be maximum when x equal to 3 by 2 T maximum equal to 45 by 2, 45 by 45. And room. Now, another question. Of form has a demand function P equals to minus and cost function C equal to minus 12 q plus p square. P square. point. The marginal cost marginal revenue maximum profit and the price at which the profit is maximum, at which the profit is also find the output for minimum cost. See, in this question, demand function and cost functions are given. We have to find the marginal cost, minus the revenue and maximum profit, and price at which the profit is maximum. Another question is, also find the output for the minimum cost. But since demand function is given, so first we find the revenue function equal to price into quantity. Revenue function equals to price into quantity. And then profit equals to revenue minus cost. Profit equal to revenue minus cost. Then by differentiating once the cost function, we will get marginal cost. Then differentiating the revenue function, once we will get marginal revenue. And then we have to find the maxima and minima of profit function. That will give the output at which profit is maximum. Then we put that value of Q in the profit function, we will get the maximum profit. And then putting that value of Q in the demand function, we will get the price. After that, we have to find the minimum of the cost function. See here, given demand function P equals to 108 minus 5 and we know that the revenue R equals to price into quantity. Now putting the value of P here, we have 108 Q minus 5 Q square. Profit function Y equals to revenue minus cost. Revenue is here, 108 Q minus 5 Q square, and the cost is here, minus 12 Q plus Q square. So plus 12 Q minus Q square. 120 Q minus 6 Q square. Now, we find the marginal cost MC equal to D by DQ of minus 12Q plus Q square. Equal to 2Q minus 12. It is a marginal cost. Now we find the marginal revenue. MR equal to DR by DQ. D by DQ of R equals to 108 Q minus 5 Q square. D by DQ of Q minus 5 D by DQ of yes. 108 minus 10. It is the required margin of revenue. Now we find the maxima and minima of profit function. Of profit function pi equals to 120 Q minus 6 Q square. First step of maximizing mind, find the first derivative. D pi by DQ. D by DQ. D by DQ. Yes. 120 into 1 minus 6 into 120 minus 12. For maxima or minima, D pi upon DQ equals to 0 or 120 minus 12 Q equals to 0 or Q equals to 120 by 12, 10. Thus, profit will be now find second derivative. D2 pi by DQ square. D by DQ of d by dt of one twenty minus d by dq of 120. Zero minus 12 into, which is less than zero, which corresponds to maxima. Which corresponds to maxima. Therefore, profit pi will be maximum when q equal to 10 and maximum profit one twenty into 10 minus 6 into 1200 minus 600 equal to 600 and corresponding price P equal to 108 into 10, 5 into 10. No. Cost function C equal to minus 12 Q or plus Q. For six. Now second derivative d2c by dq square d by dq of dc by dq d by dq of 2q minus 12 2 dq by dq minus d by dq of 12 greater than 0, which corresponds to minimum. Corresponds to minimum. Therefore, cost will be minimum when the total cost C as a function of Q quantity produced Q is given by C equal to 1/10 plus 5Q plus 200. Find the quantity produced for a minimum average cost. Verify that minimum average cost equals to marginal cost at this point. In this question, we have to find the minimum of average cost. After that, we have to verify at that point, average cost is equal to the marginal cost. For that, we have to find marginal cost also. We have to find marginal cost also. The first, we find the average cost. Given cost function C equals to 1 by 10 Q square plus 5 Q plus 200. Therefore, average cost AC equal to 1 by 10 Q square plus 5 Q plus 200 divided by 2. When we divide the cost function by the quantity, we will have average cost. 1 by 10 Q plus 5 plus 200 by, denote it by, where AC equal to Y. dy by dq equal to d by dq of 1 by 10 Q plus 5 plus 200 by Q. 1 by 10 d by dq of Q. D by dq of I plus 200 d by dq of q power minus 1 by 10 into 1, 0, 200 q power minus 2. 1 by 10 minus 200 upon q square. For maximal or minimal, dy by dq equal to 0. For 1 by 10 minus 200 by q square equals to 0. Or q square equal to 2000. Therefore, Q equal to 20 root 5. Neglecting negative sign, and Q cannot be negative. Now, second derivative, d two y by d q square d by d q of dy by d q d by d q of 1 by 10 minus 200 into q power minus. Derivative 1 by 10 is 0 minus 2 200 by q at q equal to 20 root 5 d2y by dq square equal to 200 by 1, which is greater than 0, which corresponds to minimum. Which corresponds to minimum. Average cost will be minimum when q equal to 20 root 5 and minimum average cost y minimum equals to twenty root 5 by 10 plus 5 plus 200 by 20 root 5. Two root 5 plus 5 plus multiply numerator divided by root 5. 10 root 5 by 5. 5 to the 4 root 5 plus 5. It is the minimum average cost. Now find the minor cost of the function. Marginal cost MC d by dq of one by 10 q square plus 5 q plus 200 dc by 2 equals to 1 by 10 d by dq of q square 5 d by dq of q d by dq of 1. One by 10 into 2 q 5 into 1 plus 0 q by 5 plus 5. At q equal to 20 root 5, MC equal to 20 root 5 upon 5 plus 5. 4 root 5. Therefore, average cost equals to marginal cost at Q is equal to 20 root 5. Today, I conclude the session. Tomorrow, at this time, I will present by taking some more problems. Thank you.